A woman driving with her two children in her car is accused of driving under the influence. According to an arrest affidavit, 49-year-old Amy Kale hit an SUV on Mopac near Far West Boulevard Thursday and then kept driving. Police pulled her over near the Camp Mabry exit. According to the arrest affidavit, Kale slurred her speech and seemed confused. She was arrested and charged with driving while intoxicated.